Select the video clip. Click on the color tab. Select the window button. Choose any shape for the blur effect. Here I am selecting rectangle shape. Relocate the shape around the object you want to blur. Resize it. Click the tracker button. Click on the tracker forward button. Click on the blur button. Move up the radius bar and adjust the blur effect. Move it to the editor window and check the blur effect.